Our world is getting to the point where access to information is life, it's how you function in society. From the university's point of view, from the scholarship point of view, we are interested in research, in understanding technology and humans.
I'm doing research on tools to help individuals with blindness and visual impairment to read. We paint out a tactile overlay with texture that is similar to Braille, and we put it on the iPad screen. We have an iPad-based application that is aligned to this overlay. The overlay helps the visually impaired to find text on the screen and touch it, and it will be read out to them.
Inventors have long tried and failed to make the dream a reality.
I remember holding that iPad for the first time thinking, wow, this is going to be an entirely new way to engage with text. It's a very different, very multi-dimensional experience, and I think that that's been lacking in my reading experience for a long time. Seeing a technology like this sort of push the boundaries and kind of shake up such a simple idea like reading, I think is incredibly encouraging.
I want interfaces that help people become more creative, more imaginative, more reflective, learn better. All the aspects that computers might be able to do for us, not only at the physical level, but at the cognitive level.